In case you're wondering, the compressed spare tire does not fit in the FRUNK. You can see here, it's not gonna close. It will fit this way, however, if you move all of the netting and everything out from the front and you kind of shove it down in there. I don't like that. It's almost certainly gonna bend something or scratch something, so I'm not gonna leave it there. But in a pinch, if you had to, it would fit there.